Ah. And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Nothing else. What is this?
Alert. Disruption detected in Yorka Unit 9S's subconsciousness data. Corruption potential critical. Evacuation recommended.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in.
My brother was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorha Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. And I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
Destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
It's over.
Screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
Some alive?
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day.